Change of pace here, and Rod is going to do an amazing